the Politics Watch. This is LP. Now today I'm going to be talking about kerosene, a 19-year-old kerosene that has just been charged, right, in the latest roundup in the ongoing, I guess you could say, battle between JCF and the Kings Valley Gang, right, that's based in Westmoreland, for those of you who don't know. Now, Kings Valley has been in the news for a while, right, couple years now. Some of them already bust the case, some still, right, facing the courts. Who knows what happened to them, right? But because the gang is still active, the police are still making arrests, right, and still charge people, right? You may remember, right, earlier this month there was a big operation where now 5 members have been officially charged. They are 38-year-old Kevin Wilson, 37-year-old Orville Jones, 32-year-old Joel Ranking, 23-year-old Shamara Linda, and 19-year-old Kenesha Moody. Now, Moody is the one that really stands out, because Moody is the girlfriend of the leader of Kings Valley, really by the name of Derval Williams, aka Luki. I'm going to play a small clip, right? It's from RGR. You can go up on the website, go check out the rest of it. Just going to play a small clip, right, where it's basically Fitz Bailey speaking about Moody, what them find when her, and the role where she play in the gang. Listen up.
And she was arrested at Luke's residence. A subsequent search of the premises was conducted, in which 15 9mm ammunition and 9.38 ammunition were found in Miss Moody's purse. Miss Moody was subsequently arrested and charged for illegal possession of ammunition. Our investigation has also revealed that Miss Moody was acting on behalf of Williams in the sale of guns and ammunition.
That's standard kerosene activity. That's one of the main rules of the kerosene. You see, you might wonder to yourself, why would a gang leader or a gang make woman and manage, right, the moving, the buying and the selling and the distributing of guns and ammunition? Why? Right. Well, number of reasons. One, no for the man them who run these organizations, right, them feel like them have a greater sense of control over them woman than they do the other local 87s. Them woman, them kerosene, is less likely, right, for them get control of the guns and decide, say, she go one turn down. That has happened on many occasions. That split up enough gangs. The passing over, right, and say, right, you are control this now, you are control this. Then man, I say, boy, you know what, I'm not over back power. Since I'm me, everybody have to come through now. Since I'm me, all of a sudden, everybody have to link me, right, and now you're going to tell me, say, me must give that back to you, no. So enough time, the man, nobody give back over no power. But you know who is loyal? You know who is loyal to the leader of the gang? You know who is very, very unlikely to switch? The kerosene. So enough of them say, all right, you deal with this. Anything they want, go to she. So we find out mean these gangs is that. Enough big bad man with big reputation, much wanted man, long time 87, right? A fire shot from him and me. A fire go link 19-year-old girl. Forget weapon. Big bad 87 affair link 19-year-old girl. For tell him say, yo, you know, so we need one extra 100 shot because the shot them around on and have to wait till she sort it out. And I think gang life easy. And if him go on like him want disrespect, because he might have think to himself, in his mind, you know. Obviously in his mind he might think to himself, he might kiss him kid come and say, oh, me supposed to come and ask. Right. 19-year-old about them things every time, man of the streets from the 90s, that you better keep them thoughts in their mind. Because if him go on like him want, bad up the kerosene, and the kerosene make the call and say, Luki, you know, say, the one killer rat just come see me and I talk about, say, him not supposed to have your link, no juby, right, forget no guns, the killer rat this me. Luke hear that. Even when they behind bars, kill a rat. Right. End up get caught in the trap. So if you understand the dynamics of badness. 87s, a cannon fodder. Right. No matter how much them could have bad like soul food. Whoever them is are them, had a smart them off a link, had a smart them off a go to. That smart could be a child. That smart could be the Dan's son, who's still in a school. That smart could have been the Dan, like a 19-year-old right. Girl. You still have to go, right? And wait to turn on. Alright, over your side there, alright, now go carry it back that here. That's how badness work. Now go make the clip continue, right? And by the way, the person you hear speaking is Fitz Bailey, right? Listen up.
But I must point out that this gang is a very vicious gang. The leader, although he's in custody, he continues to exert control over the gang, continues to give instruction to the gang, and is feared by the people within the Kings Valley space and as a place adjoining the Kings Valley.
So those are the words of Fitz Bailey, and as I say, you can check out the rest on RGR News Online. Right. Now, what Fitz Bailey just said is something that annoy me, and I know it annoy enough people. You just heard it. Luki, or Derval Williams, is currently behind bars. Yet still, when it comes on to giving out orders, making things happen in the streets, right, he's just as effective behind bars as on him down the road. Him still do the things him. Honestly, the circus. So you hold on for a man, and he's behind bars, but he can still do as much damage as when he did free. Unless it's the whole system and shake up a joke thing, this. Them still can't figure out a way to deal with them man. Right. The man them there jail and I lock it and I run it. See me like when them there road. And I realize Fitz Bailey constantly bringing this up, and I start to wonder if right, like a psych him I use, because Fitz Bailey. As a senior police, know the game, right, and know say the man them, even them they behind bars, right, still a cause be a problem in the streets. And I think it was Fitz Bailey, right? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it was Fitz Bailey or Elon Paul, one of them that did come out and mention the fact say, based on how the laws are in Jamaica, even if your wall are done in a jail with a phone, you can't charge him specifically for that. You have to use some old, outdated law when it's specific towards badness, and then get like a little small fine. So as it stands, there's currently no law on the books we can deal with something like this. In 2021, after decades of tapping murder charge, the Jamaican government, right, Jamaican legislators, don't have a single law we can deal with a done. But they behind bars, I send out order on phone, if you get catch, right, it's a slap on the wrist. So now if you understand how crime fighting works, you know, police can only do as much as the law allows them to do. Right. By that I mean, say, you can know, say, Luki they behind bar, I give out orders, and you can literally walk go in a Luki cell, go dig up, and take out the phone. But if there is no legislation, if you not just act as a deterrent, but also you say, no, you know what? It's because we catch up on this phone now. I do this, I send out orders. You want? That's an extra 5 years for your sentence. Because there's nothing like that. Police know, say. Man, I got us. Alright, come take the phone. And next one, get bring in back to business. It's highly frustrating. And if it's frustrating for the people, them, right, if it's frustrating for police, imagine the citizens them who have to face it. Because the call them are gold is to rush the citizens them. Is to get rid of the quote-unquote informer. To get rid of the man and pay up for extortion money. And them people are feel it. Right. And after decades, remember from 96, 97, them time the Jamaica touch 1,000 murders now. And the 90s was the first time. 1,000+ every single year. And we've seen party after party, prime minister after prime minister, senator after senator, MP after MP, debate after debate, chat after chat, and nothing had upon the books in 2021. And people are telling me that Jamaican leaders should be taken seriously. When I even realized that man a jail no more gone before man had a road. Man with the jail, right? When anything go down, the man in my jail have more info than the man in my road. Because of the man in that jail and send it out in the first place. Man I road a wait for ear what go on. When I even realize Jamaica is a strange place. Jamaica is a Netflix series. Imagine man are free. Man is up on the road. Incident go down. Much rounds fire in the place and them don't know what. And them a link up with man in a jail. Next thing in here, yo, we you know, say, we just talked to boss in a jail, and he must have this one. And man, I said, oh, that one? I'm in that jail. How this it a come from? How this it a come from? So we know, say, jail was a Jamaica. Right? No, no, fake. Right? I'm certain, man. So you can go in there, go take all the phone you want, take away. You can do all the search you want to search. Man, let's get the next one and carry on. This is how Reddit's word people them constantly under the foolishness. Right? This is how people are Spanish Town, right? People are Moby, right? People are West Kingston. Nobody no feel safe even if the gang leader or the Ghana J. Nobody no feel safe because them know say all it take is one look of WhatsApp message, one look of call, and them done for. So you can plan all the big operation and the big investigation and even get a slam dunk trial all you want. But if man can carry on them thing from behind bars, then you know. I mean, if for example, if I down that road and send out a hit on somebody. Right. And then they don't go jail and send out it for somebody. You know what's the end result? The same. Two people end up being a dove cut. It don't make no difference where him there and where the others come from. So them have to address it. Them have to address it, but this time, make it an even call out JCF because them the right laws. Right. For this is the responsibility of legislators. This is the responsibility of politicians and people who write laws and everything. Right? It's bigger than police. And every day, your favorite leaders them get up, one bag of chatting, them talk about every issue on planet, right? Except the thing they want them to deal with first. The issues that are literally affecting people's lives. Issues that could have a direct impact upon the crime rate, because me say a jail enough for the hit them I come from. Them not the time for that. Them rather tell about the most, right? Meaningless, right? Them debate them libate over the most simple things and back and forth. And remember when you tell this and bring in the laws them. Right? Bring in the laws them that can help, right? The police them with them job. You bring in the laws and then the police them. Right. Drop the ball, then we can say, alright, right. Police them, and Mickey Mouse. But as it stands, this jailhouse thing now has nothing to do with police. Right. The old man I say now that some jail now has nothing to do with police. This is a law thing. They must bring in the law first, and then the police can enforce it. So, people always ask me, why do they just lock up the man them and charge him for this and give him an extra? Because there's nothing in the law that say you can do that. See, a lot of people don't realize that many of Jamaica's current laws were written, right, from colonial times. And that show you say, your favorite party, right, and your favorite leader is the Majorca. Because when the original laws were written, them never had a deal with a Jamaica. Right? They did a top, they murder charge. So then when people say, oh, the laws are weak, the laws are soft. Right? Well, that's because at the time they were not dealing with unprecedented violence. They were not dealing with unprecedented, like, man never drop like fly. But as crime evolve, laws have evolved with it. But what you find out in Jamaica is that crime was evolving and the laws were stagnant. So 87s, 90s and 116s are constantly level up, and the laws were like, yeah, mama, they are sorry, relax. We don't move, we could just stay with this and relax. And your favorite leaders them from the 60s come all the way up, sit down in a House of Parliament, year after year, election after election, can see the numbers for themselves, can see the Jamaica was creeping up, right? 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1000, right? 1100, 1200, I see them see the climb go up and them sit down on them, and in 2021, man, see that they say, we soon bring in laws. We soon bring in a law we can address, right? What gonna happen if you catch one down in a jail? I see not others. We soon bring in. Soon and very soon. It's all here soon. But you know what? Let me say, this all falls upon the people then. Why work if you don't have to? If you can get political power, right? Do hardly anything, still get the fanfare, still get the pension, still get the powers that come with politics and all these things, and don't have to put in the real work. Why wouldn't you? This is human nature. People do what they have to. Right? If Pitney, you have to look upon it from the angle. The reason why your child come home and bathe are because them affy. If it was left up to them, you think Pitney love bathe? You think Pitney love brush? If it was up to them, they wouldn't do a thing. They wouldn't do no homework, and they wouldn't polish their shoes, they wouldn't do nothing at all. That's how politicians are. They do what they have to. When them their own serious people, who hold them accountable, then just like the Pitney, shoes polish, clothes iron, homework do. What if them their own, right? Some people who are big free for all, when you do what you feel like, come home and jump on the game and play a game all day. Politicians are like Pitney. They do what they have to. They do what the people them make them do. If they can joke it out, if them can joke it out, that's exactly what they will do. But as the saying go, people get leaders them deserve. Every 4 or 5 years, Jamaicans jump up and down, blow them vuvuzela, right? Have all the festivities. And then when the circus done at them time they year, say, oh, hold on, the law was supposed to change from the 80s, 90s. It's not changing all now. Rotted. I never realized, you know. Man, too busy to blow a vuvuzela. Anyway, I don't want to stop nobody from having fun. Look out for a statement from the KAJ to be released soon concerning that 19-year-old Moody. Or you know, the KAJ don't like when their members, right, are either called out or brought in specially charged. So look out for the statement. Anyway, Patreon squad, pick up yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Ultra squad, stay circling. Rest.